So you want to be a part of a leading tech team of software developers working on the latest technologies on cool projects? Here is OpenVINO Good First Issues, step by step. Few minutes from now, you'll know how to look for an interesting issue to fix, you'll know how to assign the issue to yourself, clone it, and start working. How to create a pull request and wait for it to be reviewed and see how it's been accepted by the team and closed. You, of course, gotta have a GitHub account. Look for OpenVINO GitHub. First link, go to issues, contributions welcome, and good first issues board. Now we can choose an issue to solve. This one looks good. Let's open it. You got here the full description and the full explanation on what to do. Hi there, I would like to take this issue, hit comment. You'll get an email, but here's also the response. Yes, this issue is mine to solve. I can start interacting with the design team. Okay, now we can start the actual work. You need to get your copy of your repository, do the coding work, run some tests to make sure nothing was broken in the process, and then we can return the fixed code to the master repository. There are, of course, many ways to do it. Here is mine. Here is the OpenVINO Toolkit GitHub. Scroll down. OpenVINO. This is a repository. You need to create a fork. I already have one. This is a public repository, and this is my fork. Now, this branch is a little old, 12,000 commits behind, so let's update branch. Now we are up to date. Let's git clone the repository. If you'd like to be able to run tests on your code, you need the environment. So let's go to the OpenVINO GitHub, how to contribute. Let's go to contributing, technical guide, what is OpenVINO, and how to build the project. Choose your operating system and just follow the instructions to build. It takes some time. And now it depends on the API you're using. I'm using the Python API. You can find here all the explanations on the code, coding style, and how to test the API. Install some requirements, and this is how to run a test. To make sure you haven't broken anything, of course. Good. And let's do some coding. The description in the issue will get you directly to the right spot. This is a file I have to edit. I'll just look it up in VS Code. This is my file. I can do the edits and save. All changes done and saved. Git status, two files were changed, git add and git status again, files are in. And now commit, just put a meaningful remark, even better to add the issue number or the link. And now drums, git push. I'm creating a pull request and it's done. And let's tell the OpenVINO team to pull it. This is my repository, contribute, open pull request. It's a good idea to include the link, the issue number, and a meaningful description. My issue is still in the assigned column. I'm letting the team know about my pull request. This is a number and link, and my issue just moved to the in review. And once completed, it will be closed. And that is all. You are now part of the OpenVINO development team. You have made a real contribution to a real product running on a huge amount of devices anywhere. Edge to cloud, CPU to GPU. Good job. Subscribe. Thank you.